Yo, yo, just straightening up real quick.
All right, no problem.
What's up? How's it going, brother?
Good.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, just gaming a little bit. We should actually do some competitive.
Oh yeah. All right. We can go competitive.
The way competitive works. Okay. Is you're given a certain amount of time to do the objective.
Okay.
And if you reach to the end and complete the objective, you automatically get 3 points.
I have to.
So the other team is going to have the same amount of time to push the objective. And if they reach the end, they also get 3 points.
Okay.
But the time that we use in our prospective matches, that's the time we're going to have to push the objective again. And it's going to be dependent on how far we push it.
Okay.
Relative to the other team. If that makes sense.
No, I got you.
So if we got 6 minutes to push it, and we push it in three.
Yeah.
And they push it all the way, and we're like tied, and they only have a minute. We're gonna have 3 minutes to push the objective the second time, and they're gonna have 1 minute.
Okay.
And vice versa. Same applies for us as well.
All right. Copy that. Alright, well, I can't do competitive right now. It says unavailable because one or more party members needs to complete the competitive.
I forgot. Yeah, you gotta have all the characters unlocked.
Oh, okay.
So good. Good.
Alright.
Unranked is fine.
Alrighty. Ah, oh, man, this weekend was too short for me, man. It's too short.
It's always too short. I go with Mercy. Oh, no, it's just a skirmish. It's not a match.
Back to the grind tomorrow. Tomorrow we have a meeting with Patrick, so. See how that goes. Yeah, we gotta see what the resolution to the Matt situation is going to be. So we'll see what goes on there.
Damn, three healers? That's just crazy.
Wowzers. Okay.
This dude's an idiot. With Pharah. He almost killed himself.
Already?
Yeah, because when you shoot it too close to her, it damages her. You see? I'm leaving him at that health. I'm not doing nothing wrong. Nah. Oh, he grabbed the. He just went back in there to heal him.
Ready?
He's already showing tendencies of an idiot. What's this dude doing? Fly, you got Pharah, my guy. They have a Pharah. Bitch, heal you, do something.
Easy.
You made it look easy.
Easy. I think I found my calling.
Who would, I don't forget his name.
Sigma.
Sigma.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's my guy so far.
Okay. I'll run support.
Copy.
Since we have a, on lights. This match should be, pretty good.
Well, you know, as long as everybody does their part, right?
Oh, why didn't he switch from, Reinhardt? Okay.
Probably saw like there was two tanks already, so he's like, all right, fuck it.
Yeah. Well, he better be getting some kills with Cassidy. Goddamn, Cassidy? Died already? We have not got one kill.
Huh?
I got a switch.
Oh, damn, I got killed.
We're barely getting kills right now.
Somebody dropped. Yeah, somebody dropped on our squad.
Yo, how does... No, he aimed that pretty good.
And they got a Sigma too. Oh, somebody. Boy.
Yeah, I had to bring up my main for that one. I was like, hold up, we're not really getting no kills on these guys.
Mm-hmm.
But that was my whole point of being a healer, so you guys are gonna like run in and like run and gun.
Right, right.
But the D.Va was like hiding behind a barrier. It's like,
mm-hmm.
What are you doing? You're a D.Va. You're a tent. Yeah, had to really pull out the stops.
Straight sweeps. Straight business. Straight business. Alright, one more game.
One more game.
Okay.
All right.
I seek answers when we do the question. Stay close. I can't hear you if you strike. Oh shit. Sigma jamming.
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, we need to push forward.
Said you ain't shit.
Huh?
Oh, nah. Sigma said cosmically insignificant. I said, yeah, I said you ain't shit.
Oh, shit. What are you guys waiting on?
It's people in the zone. Shit. Damn. Turret. Somebody, Oh yeah. Back in action. Okay.
But bro, behind you.
Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah. Hit those turrets. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to damage.
Alright.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for Moira. She'll sap your health without you knowing it.
Damn, alright, we traded. I took her out, she took me out. What she needed there.
Oh damn, double kill.
I ain't playing. I came to win. I ain't come to play. Fuck all that being polite shit. Oh, I got hacked.
Yeah, they got a Sombra.
Yeah, she got me. Fucking Junker Queen had it out for me. She got a revenge kill. Oh. Bitch, go away. Be careful. This chick is out to get me.
This diva should be like rushing in. Ooh, move away from that. But they have a Pharah as well.
Oh, come on, man.
I just push objective.
Yeah. No, yeah, that's what I was doing, but, you know.
Yeah. Well, I'm just, like, speaking in general for everybody. Mm-hmm. So many guys, these people here are not pushing objective.
Fuck, man. Oh, we don't have a healer. I'm like, oh, where my heals at? Where the heals at?
Oh, no. No heals.
Yeah. Alright, so I gotta be more cautious, man. Alright, we almost set up.
Yes, sir.
All right. Alright, I'm up for one more round. Then I gotta. You know, start prepping for bed, because, you know.
Yeah.
Gotta get up at the crack of dawn. I get up at the crack of dawn up in this bitch.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna go with damage initially.
All right. Pharah. Oh, we got a Lucio. I hear he's the best healer in the game.
Is he?
Supposedly.
I know I like the speed boost.
Word up.
They need to bring May back.
Mm.
Damn, if you're pushing them this hard.
Mm-hmm.
When they get to... If they get to, like, the last checkpoint, that's when it's gonna be really hard.
Yo, savagery. I'm gonna say, I got front row tickets to that. Straight up murk somebody.
She should have saved that shit. Yo, we're fucking spawn trapping him.
And kill streak. All right, Lucio, boost me. All right, we want domination.
Damn. We spawn and trench them. That's toxic as fuck.
Hey, I got an endorsement.
Yep.
Hey, I like Bridget.
Yeah, when you reach 55, I think that's when you would have unlocked everybody.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they said you'd unlock, like, everybody after, like, 100 games or so, but...
Yeah, I just bought the Watchpoint pack.
Oh,
yeah, and unlocked everybody.
Nothing wrong with that. All right, well, I'm gonna turn in.
All right, bro. That was definitely fun.
Yeah, man.
We got some wins in, some domination.
Yeah, no L's.
Yeah.
Straight domination.
You found your main.
Yep. Found my guy. Lily's moving towards Sigma, Diva. That's her go-to girl right now. You know, she's rocking out with her. So,
nice.
You know, we're doing our thing, you know. We're becoming a well-oiled machine. So, you know, I look forward to getting the full crew together.
Oh, yeah, man. That's when we're going to really do some damage.
Oh, yeah. Get that competitive up. next stop, World Championships. You know what I'm saying?
Hey. If we can get there.
Yeah, you know.
Still surprised, buddy.
You know it. All it takes is a little ambition, you know? Goes a long way. I'm definitely uploading this, for sure. You know, this is hitting the channel, for sure.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I've been uploading some of our gameplay going into it, you know, and just showing some love, you know, because I'm really loving this game right now. You know, I'm feeling it.
Oh, yeah.
So,
when these guys put me on it, I was like, oh.
Mm-hmm.
You know, never really gave the hero shooter a chance, but, you know, playing more of it, it's like, oh, I can't see the lore of it.
Yeah,
for and sure. And it's sure. really good to, like, get into, like, each character and
mm-hmm.
fill them out.
Yeah, definitely, man. Like, I'm a fan. I've always been a fan, so it's really cool to see it really become a little bit, not so much casual, but, like, more encompassing, like, adding more to it than, you know, what they had before and just expanding on it. You know, me and Jaden were talking about the fact that, you know, there definitely needs to be more content as far as, like, media goes, like, movies and stuff like that. I know we have the, like, little short clips, but I mean, I need more. You know, I need a little
you
more.
You mean of Overwatch?
Yeah, you know, like.
You know what's funny that you said that is I was looking at, like, some cutscenes yesterday. I was like, yeah, they should really make a movie out of these characters.
For sure.
You know? I don't think I've ever seen, like, a wonderful cast of characters that you could just, like, that off the top of my head, I'll be like, oh, wow.
Yeah, definitely.
Where's the movie for these guys?
Definitely. I'm looking forward to it. I'm surprised they haven't gotten into it yet. It's been 6 years, but I hope it's coming. But,
yeah.
Till then, brother, I will check you later.
All right, brother. Will you take care?
Peace.
Peace.